turn the mirror on ourselves, that there wasn't a single person of color at CBS News who hadn't gone through something race-based in their career.